Thank you for joining us on Workout Wednesday. And today we're at Notre Dame at their basketball arena here. And I'm with Kevin, or I should say the Green Man. And he is the mascot, the unofficial mascot of Notre Dame women's basketball. You're retired, right, Kevin?
For the last 7 years.
Okay, wonderful. So, and he travels all over. Here we go. Good, get going here. Okay, we're gonna just take the weight and we're just gonna do a big circle. Now, you don't have to go really fast, just go really slow, just doing a big circle. That's it, and we're gonna do this twice. We're gonna do four different exercises, and then we're gonna just come back to it again here. Okay, here it goes. So this is the first set. Okay, two more, one and two. Now we're gonna reverse the circle. Circle the other way now. Very good. That's it. You don't really need to go really fast at this. You're just trying to, we're trying to get working the whole muscles here, our obliques, our shoulders, a little bit of everything on here. Okay? So we're gonna do four more here now. One, two, three, and four. Okay. Now we're gonna take the weight here. All we're gonna do is we're gonna swing it down underneath our leg and come up. Now, what we're gonna do, Kevin, is when we do this, we're coming up and then grab the other hand, come down, grab the other hand, so you hold it the weight midway.
Okay.
Here we go, Green Man. All right, here we go. Yep. The other hand, that's it. Good. That's it. Very good. And this, again, is like a squat here. That's it. A dumbbell swing between the legs. That's it. Good. Wonderful. That's it.
Do you want to ask him maybe like what game he's looking forward to this year?
So yeah, Kevin, can you tell me what game is going to be tough for Notre Dame's women basketball this year?
Well, UConn is always tough.
Okay, three more. Here we go. One, two, three. The weight is in our right hand, and we're going to squat down a little bit, and all we're going to do is, no, just like that. Now row up. Now take it over your head.
Now. You stand up?
Yep. So row and then stand up.
Okay.
Okay, come down. Now row and then back up. Good. Yeah, that's it. Good job. That's it. Good. The Green Man, Notre Dame women's basketball. Here he is, right here, the one and only. So we're gonna do four more. I'm gonna go to the other side. Here we go. One, two, three, and four. I'll tell you what. Yep, go to the other arm. Coming down and pressing up. That's it. Coming down, pull in and press up. That's it. Row up and we're pressing here. So we're working the back here and then we're working our shoulders here. Here's the back and we're also getting the legs in here too. As we come down, that's it. Okay, four more. Here we go. One and two and three. One more and four. All right, here we go. Shoulder raise, right side, left side. That's it. Very good. Okay, three more. One, two, three. Now, other side, left side here, right side. How do you think the women's going to do this year?
Well, I think you're going to do really well. Just the ACC is one of the tougher conferences.
Yeah. Okay, two more. One, and two. Now it's alternating, right? I mean, our left and our right, back and forth, left and right. So yeah, Notre Dame, they play some good teams.
Yeah, there are no slouches in there.
That's it, right and left, back and forth. Okay, now we can do them both at the same time now. There we go. All right, five more, then we're done. One, two, three, four, and five. Very good. Well, thank you for joining us. And again, we're at Notre Dame, and on Workout Wednesday here, and with Kevin or the Green Man, you'll see him. Make sure you watch the women's basketball games, and you'll make sure you see Kevin and wave to him. See you next week.
Go Irish.
Go Irish.